Hi guys, welcome my YouTube channel. Today I create a simple ordering form using HTML, JSP, and Java Servlet. Then open the NetBeans IDE, and start to create order form web project, and create my package. Then start to code order.html file, and create a form, then create HTML table. Then add some table paths in my table, add buttons. Then check my HTML file, and add some styles in my HTML form. Then add beautiful background my form, and after check my HTML form. Let's start to code order form Servlet file and create order Java class and pass the display method in there. Then create an order form JSP file, after move the Servlet form and pass the values into the order form JSP file. Let's start to code order form JSP file. Then check my JSP file, after. Add some style JSP page, and then add background JSP file. Now heck, my project, is it working fine? Yes, it's working, awesome. Guys, stay tuned with my channel, and thanks for watching. If you have any questions in this lesson part, guys, please drop a message in comment section.